We must end the war in Afghanistan, because it's time.
Because it's time to end the war now. Nobody's grandchild should grow up to fight and kill somebody else's grandchild.
Because it's time to imagine what this nation could be if we focus the same resources on jobs and education as we do on war.
Because it's time to remind the world that America is a country of innovation, not war.
Because it's time.